That means that this is an unconstitutional, it's a wrong, it is wrong. People are being arrested for no reason. People are being arrested because they are speaking the truth. Is that something that we want as a country? Is that the country that we want our children to grow up in? That is not what we want. So we are hoping that once they leave the DPP's office with the charge sheet, they will come here, the case will be heard, and then after that, we will be heading towards town. Sababu ini iswa the groundbreaking to win, to say a curtain raiser. Once we are done here, we are going to town. We want to impeach Gachagua. We want them to impeach Gachagua and Ruto. We will not take half. We will not take half. We will take the whole thing. We will only take the full thing. So we are hoping that the charge sheet will be brought from the DPP, and now we are waiting to see whether the case of Murara Kebaso will be heard and whether justice will prevail. If justice does not prevail, I saw this quote today in the morning on Twitter. If justice does not prevail, then if injustice. Shikana na Wakenya wenzako. Sisi wote tunapigania Kenya. Wewe kama polisi, you have a duty to fight for this country. It is, you do not have a duty to fight for a certain political force.
Can we cut off this prisoner? I'm requesting. Please. Can we cut off this prisoner? We'll do another prisoner later. Please.